Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you a flip through of this journal. This is the first time that I created this kind of journal. If you've noticed, most of my journals are not like this. this journal is not for sale. This is a gift for my daughter's birthday, and she gave me a list of what she wanted in a journal. And most of the images and add-ons that I use, that I put on this journal, are only for personal use. Some I got from Pinterest and some I bought from Etsy. And the reason why I don't do a lot of cover like this is because I don't have the right materials. So I hope that she likes this one, and I hope that you like it. Okay, I'll stop talking now and show you what's inside. Oh, by the way, this name right here, if you want to know what I use, because I was going to use like an ink pad, but it didn't look good. So instead I use liquid pearl. Liquid pearls. So if you're wondering how I did this one. Okay, let's get started.